From Clayton Entertainment Studio in Salt Lake City, Utah, please welcome Just Kidding USA.
Everybody's alive, just starting. Salt Lake Valley. We have had to audition against many other students to be able to be in this group. It's been a lot of hard work, but it's also been a lot of fun. There probably isn't one name spoken more frequently concerning fun and entertainment than Walt Disney. Most everyone knows him for his good, wholesome family entertainment. Most kids know him for his cartoons, like Donald Duck and Mickey Mouse. Most all of you have heard of Disneyland, but we're going to pay a special tribute to Walt Disney. You're sure to have heard most of these songs, but I'm not sure you've heard them the way we're going to do them. Ladies and gentlemen, our salute to Disney.
I will have seen everything when I Thank you. towards the season we're celebrating even now, Christmas. We're not going to perform your typical everyday Christmas songs, however. These next few numbers will be numbers you may have heard before, but not every Christmas. One of the most fun and enjoyable parts about Christmas is its music. Can you name me one season of the year that has had more music written for it or about it? I certainly can't think of one. In fact, how many songs can you think of that have been written for Thanksgiving, Halloween, or even Yom Kippur? Like I said, Christmas songs are my favorite thing. Well, they're second behind the presents. Won't you now please join us in a Christmas medley?
Chelsea's filled the whole room, and love seemed to exist, at least at that moment, in the hearts of everyone present. Long ago, in Bethlehem, was born a small child whose life would change the nature and hope of the world. How appropriate it is to see the child in each of us come forward. Listen to your heart as it sings this Christmas song, joining the chorus of children.
Thank you. most fun and joyful parts of Christmas is music. Can you name another holiday that has more reason for it or about it? I certainly can't. How many songs can you think of that are in for Halloween, Thanksgiving, or even Yom Kippur? Like I said, Christmas Jesus is my favorite thing. Well, close second behind the present. Please won't you join us in the Christmas medley?
Oh.
future and hope of the world. How appropriate it is to see the child in each of us come forward on Christmas. Listen to your heart as it sings this Christmas song, joining the chorus of children.
Can't live without it. It's the tune. throughout all the areas of the United States, you would probably find that each area has its own style. Of course, we know that the English language changes from almost state to state, but that's not the only thing. There are dress styles, hairstyles, religious backgrounds, and an assorted other approaches to life. If you were to travel through time, you would find similar differences. Each age has its own style. Now, if you don't believe me, just take a look through your parents' high school yearbook. Now that's pretty bad. For the next few minutes, we are going to review the 1920s through the 1970s by the way of song and dance. And for those of you over 20 years of age, be careful. You can accidentally reveal your age by how you react to any one certain song. be rock and music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me.
If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me. dance that's been popular in certain areas of this country for many, many years is making a great comeback in our day. Although the nature of the step is constantly changing, the roots will always be the same. Once you start doing this type of dancing, you just can't seem to stop. Feel free to join in on the fun. Let it all hang out, so to speak. I want to hear some hooting, hollering, and stomping of the feet. In fact, let's practice. On the count of three, I want y'all to say,
yee-haw!
Yee-haw. One, two, three.
Yee-haw!
Well, that was okay, but I'm sure you can do much better. This time on the count of three, want y'all to say,
soo-whoop!
One, two, three.
Soo-whoop!
Yes-siree, I think you're just about ready. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for a little mountain music, and the dance is called the clock.
Nixon?
Nixon!
That's not right either. At least I know one name for sure, and at least someone out here knows the right name. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Me.
exist, at least at the moment, in the hearts of everyone present. Long ago in Bethlehem was born a small child whose life had changed the nature and hope of the world. How appropriate it is to see the child in each of us come forward on Christmas. Listen to your heart as it sings this Christmas song, joining the chorus of children.
Hopefully, you've had a good time watching it as we have before.